There is mixed solid cystic nodule in the left lobe. This is a spongiform type cyst. The lesion displays signs of both paranodular and intranodular blood flow. First, we place the needle in the middle of the field of vision. The tip of the needle is clearly visible. We aspirated 8 milliliter brown fluid.